You know, I came across a beautiful hadith, hadith Anas رضي الله عنه, والحديث صحيح. الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم entered into a room of somebody who is dying, passing away. فقال له, he said to him, كيف تجدك? How are you doing? How do you feel? قال والله يا رسول الله, by Allah, O Messenger of Allah, أخشى ذنوبي أو أخاف ذنوبي وأرجو الله. I'm fearing my sins. I'm afraid of the consequences of my sins, but I'm hoping in the mercy of Allah. الكلام هذا لا يخرج من فم إنسان إلا صاحب عقيدة سليمة صحيحة. That statement will not come from a mouth of somebody at the bed of death, but he holds the correct عقيدة. شوف كلامه, أخشى ذنوبي, أخاف ذنوبي. I'm afraid of my sins. He should have said, and I'm hoping in my good deeds. لا, وأرجو الله. I'm hoping in the mercy of Allah, not in my good deeds. الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول له, he says to him, لا يجتمعان في قلب عبد في هذا الموضع إلا أمنه الله مما أخاف مما يخاف وأعطاه ما يرجو. Those two feelings gathering in that particular position in a heart of a Muslim, except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will secure him from that which he's afraid of and will give him what he's hoping for. فالعقيدة الصحيحة, possessing the correct عقيدة, will help you. Will help you when you're laying down in the bed of death and people asking you to say, لا إله إلا الله, محمد رسول الله. You will say it.